Hi, my name is Paolo Marchioro. I will tell you something about the OPEX costs that are related to infrastructure management. I'm not talking only about telco infrastructure, but the general infrastructure, so for example, an electricity or gas or water infrastructure to be managed. We know that the OPEX cost for managing this kind of infrastructure are very high, and all the business that run this kind of infrastructure struggle in order to save on this cost. We have addressed this kind of topic, partnering together with Vivacom, is the incumbent service provider for the Bulgarian market. The system inventory from Vivacom is very powerful and has consolidated all the data concerning all the infrastructure that Vivacom owns. For example, Exprivia Italtel has developed a mobile app that provides a mobility access to the system inventory, and it is focused on the user experience of the workforce staff. So the people that goes on the field to perform maintenance activity on the network can use this tool in order to check what they have to do, and above all, they can use it to be supported to find the device where they have to do the activity, also leveraging a very smart indoor location service. Thank you for your attention. Goodbye.